Exchange Server 2016 is built to provide great email and calendar experiences, no matter where you are or how you connect your information. We've been working hard to enable great Outlook experiences on the platforms you care about. Over the next couple of minutes, I'll show you updates to Outlook 2016 for the desktop and Outlook on the web. Let me start with our great new experiences for people using Outlook in the browser. We now have more options for quickly triaging your inbox, previewing media, and crafting rich emails. Here I am in Outlook in my browser. You can see we have a new clean, beautiful, and simplified UI with access to the action bar on top, giving me quick access to my most commonly used commands, like delete and reply all. One of our new commands is sweep. Sweep is a feature we brought over from Outlook.com. Choosing sweep on this newsletter I have from the New York Times, I get a bunch of great options like the ability to delete all messages from the inbox folder, or keep just the latest message and delete the rest. This is great for clearing out my inbox. Another great new feature is called Pane. Pane helps me keep those important emails right where I need them and prevents them from getting buried at the bottom of my inbox. As I'm scrolling through my email, this email from Bonnie is really important. I want to make sure I have access to that. So I'm going to pin this message to keep this message at the top of my folder. Now, no matter how many emails I get, this message from Bonnie will be visible to me at all times. Now let's take a look at the reading pane. Outlook supports great experiences for rich media here in my inbox, including attachments, pictures, and video. This video here from YouTube, in fact, plays directly here in my browser, so I can preview it before jumping out of my inbox. Additionally, if I select this picture, I get a great experience for browsing through the pictures attached to this email. Now it's time to reply to this message. We've added new controls for crafting even more beautiful and rich emails. I have a bunch of new options here, including the ability to insert tables, insert rich media like pictures and videos. All of these features add up to deliver a richer email experience on the web. Let's switch to Outlook 2016. For this release, we've worked on improving performance across the board. Behind the scenes, we've reduced the amount of time it takes to download messages, display the message list, and show new email after resuming from hibernation. In this case, I'm going on a business trip and I've forgotten where to go in Outlook to set my auto replies. I can go up to Tell Me and simply start typing, and Tell Me will help me find where I need to go. Another great feature is Smart Lookup. I have an email here from Katie asking about a rumor she heard where Tailspin is going to launch a new device at CES this year. If I'm unfamiliar with CES, I can simply highlight it and choose Smart Lookup, and Smart Lookup will provide insights about CES right here in my inbox. Lastly, Outlook 2016 is also built with a responsive layout designed to work on screens of different sizes and aspect ratios. For example, if I want a smaller portrait device, which I'll simulate by resizing my window here, Outlook will automatically switch into a single pane view that better suits the device. Now I have my single pane view in the reading pane, as well as a back button that takes me back to my message list. This is just some of the work our team has delivered with Exchange Server 2016 to help you get more done when you're on the go, no matter which Outlook you're using. Of course, Exchange Server 2016 supports syncing mail across many mobile devices, and you'll see more news on this in the upcoming months. You can start evaluating and deploying Exchange Server 2016 today. Thanks for watching.